books to read. Did you know that? I brought Moby Dick and Huckleberry Finn and Baker and Simon and never read them. Now I'm afraid to ask you, have you ever read Melville or Twain?
Hey, I'm a child of the movies, Fish.
Okay, I see. So, you got a shitty deal, Laura, you know that. You really did.
Don't worry about me.
Yeah.
I mean, that really... Don't worry about me. My whole life, I... You know how it is for guys like us. You and I, we're the same.
I mean by that.
Yeah. Gotta be the best.
Oh, I see. Okay.
Be the best. Sometimes I see flashes of light. Colors. I fall asleep and I dream, but there's a part of me that's always awake and I can see myself dreaming. I'm seeing things differently, Fish. Why the hell do they call you Fish?
Spurgeon, sturgeon, fish. I mean, that took about 15 minutes of my first day at the Naval Academy. Yeah.
Your kids go there?
Yeah, they did. They did. And they're good men, both of them. I don't see as much of them as I used to when Mary was alive.
You don't have to talk about it. It's okay.
No, it's okay. You're a married man, you know what it's like. I mean, every marriage has its good years and its bad years. We ended on a great year.
Good.
Yeah. Anyway, let's get started. Moby Dick, chapter one. Call me if I... Several years ago, never mind how long precisely. Damp, drizzly November in my soul.